we are very now heading towards Phoenix Market City. From there we are going to go to Khao Valley. Like, you know, this is something which is very weird, because being a, you know, health freak, a gym freak, and being a foodie is like a very bad combination, because you get stuck in between, you know, I want to eat something but I cannot because of my weight. Guys, so there's a small confusion. I was actually confused where I had been last time. I thought I had been to RCT, but no, I had been to Phoenix Market City, and mujhe tab pata chala jab I reached Phoenix Market City. Oh god, how stupid am I?
You're stupid.
Yeah. Nonetheless, RCT is like hardly 10 minutes from here, so we are heading off to RCT Mall.
Subscribe to this channel, okay? So I'm at the RCT Mall and I'm heading off to the Snow World, Snow Kingdom, whatever you call it. Yeah, it reminds me of Solang. I'm so very much miss Solang. I hope I'll be there soon. Yeah, so yeah, let's go inside. Let's find out how this place is. By the way, this is like a nice glove. I'm taking for 600 rupees. They provide you with nice thermal gloves, with a nice jacket and a footwear. So yeah, overall, decent, I would say. But I don't know what is inside, so for that, we'll have to go inside.
Look who we have over here. Look who we have over here. That's Mr. Penguin. He's a snowman, whatever.
You're stupid.
Yeah. Do subscribe to my channel and spread the news, okay? Sure, let's go now.
Okay people, so we have reached Khao Gully now and I'm just gonna hog on because bade buzurg kehte gaye khane ke time baat nahi karte, so aap sab acche b-shots dekh lo. For now let's start eating. It was spicy but the pineapple is good. Somewhere else now. Thank you.
well, you know, I have this weird habit of ordering things which I've never heard of, which are pretty weird, and the combination is like something. And over there, I ordered some candy floss waffle, which was. That's my life, that's how I am, that's how weird I am. I like to try different combinations even if I don't like it, but I make sure I eat them. I don't waste food. This is what I advise you guys also.
Okay guys, so that's it for today. I hope you liked it. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, don't you forget to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to like and share. So yeah, that's it for now. This is me, Amitesh Kocher, signing out. Take care. Bye-bye.